was the first Canadian NBA player? Wiggins was the first of four Canadians selected in the 2014 NBA draft and the first of three first-round selections. Both record totals. The most recent Canadian player to be taken with a lottery pick is Shai Gilgeous-Alexander, who was selected 11th overall by the Charlotte Hornets in the 2018 NBA draft. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.